warm welcome to our sisters and the brothers who came to visit us today. And as we open our ceremony, we just want to bow our head and pray so to hear the word of God, what He has to tell us. And also, after that, we're going to invite the brother to tell us what the Lord has put in his heart. Not to speak of his mind alone, but what God has put in his heart to tell us so we can be edified by the word as when we go home, so we can practice it. Put in practice, then we'll succeed. Because we cannot, as the word said, we cannot live by the bread of the Lord, but the body. Every word comes from the God mouth. So we're going to bow our head and to pray for the service, for the preaching that we're going to hear today. And also after that, we're going to call the brother to give us what God has put in his heart. Let's bow our head. Merci.